knows how to swing bat off the bench. And the small sample size since his return is encouraging. He's 3 for 7. And he's going to start against Vargas here tonight and play right field. Something's cut out of this. 3 balls, 2 strikes. 4-0 Phillies. They hit 3 first-inning homers. Against Max Fried. Sometimes low command, guys like Vargas are really, really valuable commodities. They throw strikes, they change speeds, they don't throw hard, but they know how to pitch. It's really tough. This ball is hit well toward center field. Carey on the run. That ball is going to carry high off the fence. It's going to bounce back toward center. And Camargo is in at second with a leadoff double.
Good job.
The ball is flying here in Philadelphia. Camargo.
What is he?